the long and winding road. Okay, hi you guys. In this video, I'm gonna go over some of the essentials that I use that make my job in food delivery easier. I'll go over some of the essentials, things that I think you must have, and also things that are nice to have but are not essential. I get asked this question a lot, and I think this will be helpful, especially to new Dashers. I'm not by any means an expert in this subject, but I think I have a little bit of knowledge that I've gained from my little over a year dashing, and hopefully you'll find this video helpful. And let me know at the end of the video what you thought of it. Okay, let's get on to my essentials first. These items that I'm about to show you are what I consider essential for every Dasher, food delivery person, etc. All right, so first off, I have this bag that I use for my delivery. It's a nice, sturdy, structured bag. As you can see, it opens up by Velcro. There's the inside, and it has two sides, but this center part is removable. It's got the side for the food, and then it comes with this drink carrier. You can put the drinks in the other side. And then I stick this in here. It has some sauces in it. I need to refill it, but that's what I have for extra sauces for the customer if they need them. So that is the bag. It's a good size. And it also has a little front pocket, which I keep, Charlie, get out of the way, which I keep my stickers in. I have these stickers that say, these stickers that say Dashing in Cypress, and I'll stick them on a bag when I remember. Half time I forget. But if I'm thinking about it, I'll stick it on in a bag. And then I also have stickers to seal the drinks if the restaurant doesn't do it. So those are the stickers I have. I have some thank you stickers, which I sometimes use, but I rarely remember to use them. I have to get better. My dogs are getting in the way here. So that is the one bag that I use. And this is the next bag that I have. That this replaced the little DoorDash red bag that they give you. I've had two of those. One, the zipper broke, and the second one I left on some customer's porch. So I needed this little bag because sometimes you just need a little bag for your orders. And it's very similar to the DoorDash red bag. It's a little teepee. I call it a teepee bag, and the inside. And I think it's a little bit smaller than the DoorDash bag, but I have two of these. Then, of course, if you want to be able to deliver pizzas, you have to have a pizza bag. I opted to get this one on Amazon versus the DoorDash bag. It just looked a little bit better than the DoorDash pizza bag. So, you know, it's your standard pizza bag. It opens up. There's your inside. It holds maybe about four pizzas. And yeah, I probably need to get a second one, but right now this is the only pizza bag I have. And the last bag I have is the DoorDash catering bag. It's a nice, big, sturdy bag. I had a different catering bag, but it was kind of cheap, so I went ahead and got the DoorDash one. Got the logo, and here's the inside, nice and roomy. And it's a thick bag, so I kind of like it. That's it. I'm not in the catering program, but sometimes I get orders that are pretty large where I need to use this bag. I hope one day to be able to get in the catering program, but I haven't been invited yet, so we'll wait and see. Here's that one. You also will need a phone mount to keep your phone mounted while you're door dashing or delivering an Uber or catering or whatever. This is the one I use. It's, I can't read the name, it's upside down, but it clips into my vent. I think it also came with something to mount it to the dashboard, but I clipped it into my vent. That's where I keep my phone there. Okay, now I'm going to show you a few items that I don't really consider essential to dashing, but they're nice to have. I also have this sunscreen that I put on my car. It helps block out the sun rays, especially at night when you're doing deliveries. And the sun's starting to set, it just sticks to the window and it really helps block the sun, keep the sun out of my eyes when it's setting. I also have this second mount on my dashboard, which I use for my mini iPad when I'm dashing live for my YouTube channel. Now, if you're just a dasher and you don't have a YouTube channel, then there is no need to have two phone mounts. Pick your favorite one and go with that. I also have this little mini ring light. This helps if you're making videos. It clips onto your phone. You see here, this part will clip onto your phone. If you're in a low light situation and you need to get extra light, and it's got the different lighting. Got this one. That light, and off. So there's three different types of lighting. It's very cheap, and it's available on Amazon, and I'll put the link in it in the video. And yeah. I also like to keep some extra supplies in my car in case the restaurant forgets them, like straws and various different sauces from restaurants like Chick-fil-A or McDonald's or wherever. I want to remind everyone to like, comment, subscribe, and please share my videos. It really does help me out in the algorithm. All right, you guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you have any suggestions of items that you like to keep in your car when you dash, please feel free to comment below. We can all learn from each other. So that's going to be it for this video, and I want to thank everybody for watching, subscribing, and thank you to my new as well as my old subscribers. I really do appreciate you guys, and without you, I couldn't make this channel grow the way it has. And until next time, thanks everyone. Have a good day. Bye.